Hey guys, it's me Matthias. How are you doing today? So today I'm gonna be watching Regine from her Raining Still concert, and this is performance number 14, her inspirational medley. Now, I do not know what songs are gonna be in this inspirational medley, but I am excited to see what she's gonna sing, and let's find out right now. Here we go. Like Shine, but she sings that. Yes. Yes. Okay. At first I was like, she sounds a little bit wobbly, a little bit pitchy, but it's because she is crying. I don't know what I would do to show what you meant to me. I haven't got a clue except to share it all with you. What's so sad? The saddest thing of all is that her pitchy, sad, crying voice is better than my normal voice. Is that her father? Ooh, good transition. Okay, she shook it off. Are those her parents? So professional that she was able to shake the tears and like regain her strength in singing. A true testament to her talent. Oh, I love a good choir moment.
Are you
I love that dress. We're only halfway through the performance! Woo! Woo! Take that, R. Kelly! What can you do? Yes, you can. I believe in you too. Yeah. Oh! I have never seen her feel a performance this much. It is like, reminding me of like Aretha Franklin. Sing it! Standing ovation. I felt inspired after that. It was very sad in the beginning when she was sad. I wonder why she was sad. I mean, they were showing pictures. Were those her mom and dad? Because that would explain it. And if they were just random audience members, then I don't know why she was so sad in the beginning. They were able to incorporate a lot of I Believe songs into it. That was very impressive. Watching this performance makes me want to go back in time to go to this Regine concert. It just seemed so much fun, like prime Regine. Ooh, nothing can get better than that. But at least her concert's back on, so I will be seeing you all later at the concert. Okay. Anyways, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you all later. Bye.